Hi there. Today I want to talk about the balance of authenticity and professionalism. It's one of the most common questions I get asked is how do you balance those two things? You know, I was recently, went to a cafe and I went to go and pay after I'd had my meal. And when I went to pay, the girl was looking like really, like disengaged. She was really just lethargic and just like she really didn't want to be there. And I said to her, "Oh, you know, you look like you're really tired. You look like you've been really busy, have you?" And she said, "Yeah, you know, some days you just don't feel like it." And I said, "Oh, well, I guess so. And then there's days where we have to kind of push through it, hey?" And she said, "Yeah, I guess so." And I think what happens sometimes is that if we're being our authentic self, we feel like, well, if I'm just going to be authentic, I just want to be myself, then I'm going to let it all hang out. And that's not necessarily the case. There's always times where we don't feel like doing something. We don't feel like doing that blog today. We don't feel like dressing properly. We don't feel like, managing how we speak and present, or we're not being intentional about what we're doing. And I reckon what happens is that, or what comes as a result, well, the cause of that is our lack of energy. Is that if we've been able to make sure that we look after ourselves, if we have eating the right food, if you're getting good sleep, all those sorts of things, then we're able to show up. Professionalism takes a little bit of effort, takes a little bit of energy. And if you haven't been looking after yourself, you can still be showing up. But what you're doing is you're showing up as the best version of yourself. You're not being someone that you're not. We're not having a personality transplant or anything like that. It's just you amplified. And if we can do that, I think that you can be still yourself. You can still be really that best version of yourself. You can still dress properly. You can still have the energy and the essence. And because really at the end of the day, people buy from people and they're buying from you because of how you make them feel. What is it that energy and that essence that they get when they're around you? Because let's face it, if you're a leadership expert, I could go and get someone else to help me who's a leadership expert, sure. But I want your version of it. And if you're not showing up with that intersection of authenticity and professionalism, then what happens is that your energy depletes and people just don't really feel like they want to work with you. So make sure you're looking after yourself, get your energy and essence working. You can still be authentic, you can still be professional, and you're going to be able to attract those ideal clients that you have been put here to work with.